I have asked for forgiveness, Lord. I have pleaded and I have begged that you save the life of my brother. I am the sinner, not my brother. So why is he suffering for my sins? The doctor has no idea what is wrong with him, and yet he keeps deteriorating. How can the righteous suffer and the sinner is here alive? Lord, I ask you one thing. Don't let him suffer. If he won't survive this, then just end it now.